I don't have a crystal ball, but I know that businesses are having to change the way they work. And we are now having to be more socially responsible in what we do. And so I think the corporate sustainability is going to be key to businesses going forward. It's not just about, you know, trying to show to the world that we are doing things differently or improving the life of people, but it's also about, you know, each of us leaders in businesses, we all have a responsibility to improve life, improve the environment, and we have to be able to show that we are helping with, you know, we're listening also to what people are asking us to do, what our consumers are asking us to do also, because without them, there is no business. And we are also in a very competitive environment. We can be a very, very big company, but we also have huge competitors out there, and we need to be looking at how we can make life, people's life better. So for me, that's a huge, it's going to be a responsibility for all businesses to, I'm not saying it's not going to be challenging, but it's going to be something that we will have to, if you haven't started looking, businesses will have to start working on this gradually and show that we're all improving the life, improving the environment, managing our resources,